The first air brake test article is being fabricated as a prototype. We'll be changing the mass of it, and some of the structural members will be reinforced with fiberglass. We'll keep trying to reduce the weight by adding this. So the Pixhawk will reduce down to the Omnibus F4 Pro version 2. And we've got a tiny Arduino on the side, just as a backup flight computer that we'll be programming.